Rotational kinematics. This is the first of two units on rotational motion, rotational kinematics. We'll start by defining what an axis of rotation and radians are, then angular displacement and angular velocity, angular acceleration, and finishing with rotational kinematics equations.